times, Gabrielle Chanel lived only in the present. I don't know how to be anywhere but in the present, she confided. An inspired present, a time of true, strong, free creation where Gabrielle blends eras, confronts influences, remakes the new with the old, gracefully walking the tightrope stretch between the past and the future. A visionary present, fueled by audacity and intuition, work and determination. A movement that invites women to be beautiful, very beautiful, and free to march to their own beat. An audacious present, proclaiming here and now or never. Fashion is always of the time in which we live, Gabrielle said. A singular present that does not see time pass and only lives in the moment. A precious present where each watch is a jewel that gives the time to live without having to worry. It is not time itself that matters, but what you do with it. A moving present, the march of time is precise, perpetual, and fleeting. Just like the ephemeral, nothing lasts longer than the present, Gabrielle loved to say. An infinite present where the ideal is a reality and reality is an immediacy. A tangible and yet eternal present. The time of Chanel.